Okay, we're here with the fabulous Four Tops, and fellas, if you'll do your own introductions, we'll turn you over to the Soul Train gang.
Well, I'm Levi.
I'm Lawrence. Yeah.
Thank you. And I'm Duke.
And I'm OB.
Okay, first question.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
My name is Gwen Carr, and I'd like to ask you, during the years that you've been entertaining, what do you feel inspired or motivated you the most?
Well, who would you like to answer that question for you?
OB.
Well, each other, actually. And then a lot of people helped us in the business, you know. And at the time when we started singing, that was all you can do to stay out of trouble, basically.
Next question.
My name is Diane Carper, and I would like to ask Duke, are you married?
Yes, I'm married, and I have three lovely kids.
Next question. Yeah.
Oh, my name is Brenda Carr, and I would like to direct my question to Duke. What's your zodiac sign?
Beg your pardon?
Your zodiac sign.
I'm a Capricorn. Day after Christmas.
A good one at that.
Yeah.
All right.
This must be my lucky day.
My name is Michael Walden, and I'd like to know why it seems like every time you play somewhere that you always play behind Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, and I wanted to just
ask that question.
Levi.
Well, first of all, Smokey and the Miracles are very, very good friends of ours. You know, we happen to live in the same neighborhood, and bill hang up, you know, as far as who's like the greatest star, the names here on top, that we don't have any hang ups like that together. So
Right. Whenever
we have a chance to perform together, it's always a gas for us, and I'm sure for them. Yeah, you know.
I'd like to add something to that, and not only that, we think that Smokey Robinson is a fantastic writer and producer, and I think that we owe him that respect.
Plus, he got a whole lot of money, and we play cards.
Okay, gang, that's all the time we have. We thank you for a fine interview, and fellas, what's it gonna be now?
Oh.